Yes, it's back to another Beat Acid video, and you can hear me this time. Goody goody gumdrops. I was inspired by Grimiths, who made a video about a week ago or some such, I think. And I felt like doing something like that on my own. So I did it kind of like he did. You can't see the name of any of the songs I'm going to be playing. You might recognize them, you might not. I think most of them are recognizable. He did 10, and I'm going to do 6. So that might be for the better. Since I don't possess the same ability for speech, I'm no divine wordsmith after all. But I'm going to try to do my best, and I'm finally going to be laughing. And I hope you will be too, because this is going to be funsies. So, here we go. Survival mode. Oh god. Yeah. He, Grimith, had My Little Ponies, the intro to the cartoon series, so... since I couldn't use that, because I didn't want to copy him completely in doing this, I took this, the Smooze song from the My Little Ponies movie. Sing along if you know the words. And yeah, I can see what he meant by not really being the best types of music for this game, but... It works. It works. So far. Yeah. Stop spamming the enemies! Fuck! And a boss too? Shit. Two of them. Oh, of course, it had to be two of them. I had to use a bomb. Oh shit! Goddamn beam weapons. Fuck, what did I hit there? Oh yeah, next time. I'm not going to be able to talk much here. I'm just going to be sitting here laughing. Oh, it does bring back memories though. Yes, I used to watch the Powerpuff Girls. Who didn't? At least a few times. Sometime. Oh shit! Damn it! They're everywhere! I don't like that! I want at least a bit of space to maneuver in. So yeah, and there's 4 more songs to go after this. I can't stop laughing. Ooh, that's my entire commentary of this video, probably. Me laughing. It's just so precious. Okay, super bomb these guys. It was getting a bit too much there. Strafe around. Oh, no time for rest apparently. The Powerpuff spaceship. Oh my god. No, fuck! I noticed those shots too late. Damn it. Oh, what is this, you ask? This is not from a cartoon. And you're right, it's not. But it fits the theme of this video nonetheless. half asleep. I'm gonna sing along. He's a fine dandy bee. I like this song. Reminds me of John Candy. And if you don't know who John Candy is, where have you been? He's a pretty funny comedian who was in quite a number of movies. He also had his own cartoon, Camp Candy, which I also enjoyed as a kid. So that's something, if you don't know of it, I recommend you check it out. Might not have the nostalgic value for you if you didn't know about it already, but it certainly has nostalgic value for me. And for me, it still holds up as a pretty good cartoon series. Oh my god, would you just stop spamming those things? Those things too, for that matter, because I can't kill those. These things I can destroy. Oh, well, you're going down. Yes, the music picked up. That means I get more firepower. Oh, I think I had it. Oh my god. Oh yes, this is the perfect song for a game like this, isn't it? Space candy! Shit. I thought I told you to stop spamming enemies at me. Holy shit. That's how much was left of the song. 30 seconds. I can do this without using the super bombs, I think. I hope. Shit. Oh my god, there's no... Oh fuck! Seriously, there's 20 seconds of no sound? Have I thought so? Crap, last life. Gotta make this one count. Make me happy. Yes, bubbles. Happy girl. Cause I'm a pretty, pretty princess. Didn't you know that? Yes, I'm a pretty, pretty princess. Sure, I might be a pretty, pretty princess who sacrifices goats to the heathen gods of old, but I'm a pretty, pretty princess nonetheless, and you're just gonna have to accept me for who I am. Yes. Yet another look into the twisted minds of Acciyn. How wonderful. I don't know if I feel more sorry for you or for myself right now. Not for revealing this to you. For me, feeling sorry for me, I don't care. I am who I am, whether you know it or not. So I'm sure you've noticed by now there's something wrong with me. And if you haven't, you haven't been watching my videos. Shame on you. Come on. Are you gonna die quickly now? Thank you. No. Because this stuff is actually music I like. Damn it. I'm not always in the mood for it. I'm usually the metal person listening to, well, just about anything metal. And that's also dependent upon my mood, but once upon a blue moon, every once in a while, I enter a state of a fey mood, and this stuff is what I feel like listening to. yeah, having watched Grimiths' little awesome video of this game, it's something that's stuck in my mind and just pushed me over the edge into that fey mood, so I decided, why not? Let's do this. Oh, stop spamming stuff at me! It's not fair! You're adding enemies to his spamming of missiles. Fuck! No! And I didn't get through. Damn it. Yeah. Screw this. There were two songs left and we're doing those. We are doing those. Tamagotchi! Cause I'm your Tamagotchi, I need you to protect me so bad in the night, I can feel alright. Space Tamagotchi! Oh my god. This song was my favorite song on one of the CDs that my parents gave me when I was little. And it was just about around the time that Tamagotchis had been released in Sweden. Get away from me, I'm talking here. And of course all of my friends had Tamagotchis except me. I have this song instead. And I think I had more fun with this than they had with their little virtual pets. To be honest. Oh my god. No. No, fuck. Oh. Get away from me. Oh shit. Stop spamming stuff at me. No. Stop spamming means stop spamming, not start spamming more stuff. Oh! Get destroyed. Oh! Oh! Yes! I did it. Now for the rest of you. Oh. Stop paying attention there for a while. It's not a good idea in this game. Oh, not another one of these big ones. God damn it. Oh, stop it. I don't like you. Oh, fuck. I didn't see that one. It's the same color as the stuff I'm shooting. No, not again. I won't allow that. Oh. Get destroyed, there you go. Okay, last song. Then I'm done. Oh my god. Oh dear. If you don't know this song, it's from one of the Alvin and the Chipmunks movies. It's the Chipettes singing. And, oh shit! While singing this, they are dressed in these kind of sort of Arabian court girl type clothes, or princess clothes maybe, something like that, and they are in a room full of snakes singing, "What do I need to do to get lucky with you?" It's on YouTube, you can go search for it if you want to. It's quite hilarious. If you think about the kinds of implications that type of scene might have. Obviously I don't. Shit, no. No way. Not me. Never. You really think so? Me? Well, fine, but still, it's fun. It's funsies. The more you read into things, the more fun you'll have. That's usually my way of viewing it. Oh my god, it's a disco room on the screen right now. Goddamn visual effects. Who decided to have all these light effects on the screen for this game? You have to grow up first of all, girl, because I think you're 12 or something. Then you can get lucky with me. And it's restarting, so I am going to crash into you! And that concludes my attempt at doing a fun little video for you. I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you in my next video. I'll probably get back to Survivor Crisis 7 next, so it might be fun. Stay tuned.